I've spent most of my 20s writing depressing songs, and I wanted to write songs from a place of joy. And I was playing around with some piano things in this song one day, and then, I don't know, I started thinking about the environment and the state of our beautiful country, and I started to go to the dark place. And I said, no, no, Sarah, that was for the old records. And I found a way to turn it around, my fear and trepidation for the next generation. I put instead my hope for the young people who haven't yet learned to think that things are not possible. So I wrote this for them, and it's called The Day We Saved the World.
This place was in horrible shape, and no one wanted to see. That's when hope rose up again to shake us all from our sleep. And we woke up singing, get up, get up, there's time, there's time. Your heart will know how to make the magical change. And we'll all start singing, get up, get up, there's time, there's time.
We say